What's up and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, I'm Celeste and I make videos. I do pretty much everything there is to do. I like especially informative videos, but for the time being, right now, I'm just trying to work on making good content for you guys. With that being said, I do want to give a big shout out to Dylan Draws on Instagram. Make sure you guys follow her. She does cartooning, she draws, she paints, she does the whole shebang. And these are so cute. I just purchased these stickers from her. And I definitely recommend her work. It's so cute and look at how cute this sticker is. I bought these so that I could put them on my Hydro Flask. They're great quality stickers and I just really can't wait to use them. So make sure you guys give her a big follow and see if you guys can get some of her art. Now, with that being said, I do wanted to get into this video today and just kind of talk to you guys about two things that have been making me money during the quarantine. The first thing is going to be I have been doing a lot of graphic designing. And I've been making logos, I've been editing videos, I've been doing thumbnails, I've been creating intro and outro videos for people who have YouTube accounts and want, you know, their intro to be cute and fancy and all of that good stuff. And I also have been creating a lot of YouTube banners. And I'm so excited and thankful for everyone that's already purchased through me. I'm still in the process of learning. So right now I'm just trying to better my skills and get better at whatever it is that I'm doing. With that being said, because I had so many people reach out to me about these intros, I really do want to give back to those that have contributed to, you know, helping me grow and allowing me to create their banner for their YouTube or their thumbnail for their YouTube or their intro or outro. So with that being said, I am going to be doing a giveaway, you guys. Yes, my first giveaway. Hopefully with the help of you guys can make this blow up and we can spread awareness. So I really want to pick someone that's a small YouTuber, just because I know that, you know, not everyone can start out with the intro or an outro. So I really want to give back to this other small YouTubers. So what I want to do is I'm either going to be giving away a intro, a outro, or a YouTube banner for your page. So the way that this is going to work is on May 1st, I'm going to be posting all of the rules on my Twitter. I'm gonna have my name here or somewhere. I don't know where I'm gonna put it yet. But you guys have to follow me on Twitter. Like, you literally have to follow me on Twitter. If you guys don't have a Twitter, I recommend you go make one now and make sure you follow me on Twitter, because I wanted to do it on Instagram, but I don't feel like a lot of people like to do it. So I just feel like Twitter is a better platform. Plus, a lot of people that don't know that I'm doing this, they'll be able to see it. And I feel like with Instagram, you're kind of limited and not everyone wants to follow all the rules or follow me or whatever. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram too, just in case. You don't have to, but I do recommend it. I most likely will pick somebody that is following me on all my social media, so make sure you guys follow me down there on all my social media, just because I like to help people that support me the most, you know. Like, if you follow me on everything, that means you support me because you're watching me and I love you guys. But anyways, like I said, it's gonna be on Twitter, so make sure you guys go follow me on Twitter, especially because who knows, I might give one away to someone that I don't know and that doesn't follow me on everything. But yeah. So with that being said, like I said, I'm going to be giving away an intro, outro, or YouTube banner. One of those, whichever one you guys want, whichever one you don't have already. And everything is going to be custom. So you'll be able to speak with me one-on-one and we'll be able to get everything the way that you want. I am going to be doing a simple intro, just because I know that a lot of smaller YouTubers, they don't have their logo already, or they don't have a cartoon animated. And so for that reason, I do want to say that it is going to be a simple intro or outro. But for the banner, I will go all out for you guys if that's what you want. I definitely love doing banners, so for me that's no problem. Just with the videos, it does take a lot more time. If you guys do have a cartoon or a logo, that makes it my life a lot more easier. So of course I wouldn't mind putting that into your intro for you, as long as it's already prepared and I don't have to create it myself or have someone create it for you. With that being said, like I said, just go follow Twitter and yeah. I do create logos. Logos are always $40. Always 40. My prices will never go above that unless you have something super dramatic and I cannot bring it to life and I need to purchase something as an enhancement or something. Otherwise, everything simple or anything that I can do for you is always $40. So $40 through Venmo, I have everything because I have another business on top of my businesses. So yeah, and I'll get into that in another video for you guys because I do have multiple businesses that I do, but I'm just talking about these two right now. So the next business that I've been doing is Herbalife, and a lot of people are doing Herbalife now, and I actually got introduced to Herbalife, I want to say about 4 or 5 years ago almost. And I went into a shop and they were Herbalife shakes. For me, I have done network marketing before, but I never really did network marketing in this way or with these products. So for me in the beginning, I was kind of skeptical. I was like, no, you know, I'm a very supportive person when it comes to businesses. I said, I don't want to do the business, but I'll definitely be a supporter. I'll be like a customer that comes in, I'll buy the shakes, I'll do the whole business. And For the past few years, I brought someone new with me every single time, and I'm so proud to say that the business is flourishing and like everyone is very successful in it. But with that being said, I did choose to sign up and do the business a year ago. I just felt like it was a great opportunity and I had missed out on a lot of time and on a lot of things that I could have accomplished within that time. So I thought it was time for me to just jump in and stop being stubborn because I've done network marketing before and it didn't work out, which is fine. I completely understand. I am in the process of possibly opening a shop either this year, next year, or within the next 2 years. That is one of my biggest goals right now, is to open Herbalife shop because I just really love it and I want to be my own boss. I want to have my own schedule. I want to do the whole shebang. And the most important thing is I do want to help everybody be successful and healthy. That's the most important thing. So I've been doing Herbalife for the past year, but recently within the quarantine, I've had a lot more time to just, you know, not be at my job and have a lot more time to go in on it. And in the past 2 months since I've been in quarantine and doing Herbalife full time, I have hit the rank of supervisor. And I know you guys are probably like, Celeste, why are you so dressed up? Why do you look so cute? And that is because tonight we are going to be having a recognition dinner get together type of thing, and potluck, whatever you guys want to call it. And it's super small. I am going to be wearing my face mask because we are in quarantine, but I'm so happy and proud of myself that I have hit this level in the business, and I can't wait to help other people accomplish their goals of either losing weight or gaining weight or maintaining their weight. And I know that a lot of people are skeptical about these products, and what I have to say is just give it a chance, and you never know, it may or may not be for you. But what about if it is for you and you tried it out and you love it and you see the best results? And then there's always the possibility, of course, of you not liking the products and nothing working for you. But like I say all the time, you gotta try it at least. And I never pressure people. I always want people to feel open and comfortable to come to me. The past few days, I have been pushing for this goal, and I finally hit it. I think 2 days ago I hit it, and I was so proud of myself. And I go about the business a little bit differently, just because I have done network marketing in the past, like I said, and I didn't want to feel like I'm pressuring people into anything. I didn't want people to buy stuff if they weren't going to use it. And with that being said, Herbalife has become something that I definitely would quit my job for and take it full time forever. But tonight we do have this little get together thing. I'm not going to specify how much money I've made so far, just because I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I have not really made too much. But the point for me within the past 2 months was to get to this level that I am right now in the business, to where I can be making a lot more than I was. Because prior to it, I was giving my highest discounts, and I was trying to reach this level really fast that I didn't really care about the profit. And personally, I don't care about the profit anyways, as long as I'm helping other people achieve their goals. Like, that is the most important. And when I did the last network marketing, that was the same goal. Like, I never really wanted to be rich or a millionaire or billionaire. If it happens, it happens, but the goal is to always help people. And I feel like throughout the years of my whole life, I have always just been somebody that wants to help people. And I'm not saying I'm perfect, I've been in some predicaments, you know, or whatever, but I feel like every time I've gone through something, I've always grown through it. And that's like the biggest thing for me. And I want people to like think positively, have that mindset where, you know, you can, and you can, and you can do anything. So with that being said, I just want you guys to look into, you know, doing things that you love during this time, because you never know, they could make you some money. And for me, I like to create things, and I like to be working out. I like health, and I always make sure that the businesses that I do relate to my life in somehow, whether I'm making a little bit or whether I'm making a lot. I always want to give back to my supporters, and that's like the biggest thing. If you guys do follow me on Instagram, sometimes I do giveaways. I'd give away like an outfit or a Fashion by Sista shirt, or just like everything. They're super random, so make sure you guys follow me, because I do post cute stuff and I do give really good deals, and I'm just always about helping others. So with that, I am going to see you guys at the get together, because I'm going to take you with me. So I hope you guys are ready. And with that being said, I love you guys, and make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and like so far. I always say thumbs up and like, but it's usually just give this video a thumbs up or a like, but I say thumbs up and like. I hope you guys don't judge me off of that. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
So close. It's 150,000 documented volume points in your first three levels. Your royalty check is a minimum of $7,500, which is amazing. And what is that in your org without the
other? What?
How much do you need? 120.
Make it shake like Jello.
What do you need for this cutty, you guys? 136,000.
You guys screenshot that.
Okay. So, really next number is 126. Okay, that's what I thought. 126. This is your next pin. 126. You got this. So we do have a brand new 7500 millionaire team couple. I just love them. They are the most giving individuals I know. They have taken me under their wing when I moved back up to NorCal. I'm not even in their organization, just constantly supporting everyone they know and love. Give it up for Maya and Steve Rudd.
Thousand years later.
This all gives to great times and more jams and more jams. I love all of you so much. Give it up.
Congratulations.
Okay, guys, so I just got back from everything, and then I went on a call with my cousin, just trying to introduce her to how to make shakes and teas and all that good stuff. And now I am pooped. So I love you guys, and I hope you guys really, really enjoyed this video. And make sure that you guys go follow me on Twitter for the giveaway deets. I love you. And remember, if you're digging my vibe, make sure you subscribe. Bye.